everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to the Callisto Protocol. Yeah, it's brought me back here, that's fine.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Did I upgrade something before we moved on? Yes, I made Jim more powerful, so let's redo this.
Activating print assembly. Complete.
Switch back to the riot gun for now. Right, this one over here. I don't want to pick up the ammo, really. I want batteries, because I didn't want to pick up a lot of stuff. I was hoping to only pick up... Oh, never mind. One of these had something to sell in it. Alright, that's fine. I've got another grip battery, so... Got three injectors. I have a battery. I've got a lot of ammo. All right, I might be okay. But I know we're gonna get attacked. Big ass fan there. That's gonna be useful. Hello. Street, where are you? Have I used it? Fuck! I've used all my batteries already. Reload! Okay! I was wrong, I was not going to be fine. Are you fucking tickling my pickle? Don't do that.
Choose an item. Activating print assembly. Remove item from print assembly.
I know how this works, dude. I mean, you could have picked up the other battery. I mean, that would have been a bit more useful. Well, at least I've got spares. And can I just throw them off? Do I need to throw them into the fan? I I shot the tentacle though!
All systems operating within normal parameters.
I'm not even gonna bother upgrading you again, you suck. Ammo capacity. Is that even worth it? Alright, we'll try that.
Wait for print to complete. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
All right, let's try this again. This one! Oh, come the fuck on! This is fucking this game's fucking sucks! The combat is so shit! Fuck you!
Selection.
Doesn't fucking matter, none of this fucking works. This game is horseshit. Fuck it, I don't care. This might be the very last episode. this? Fuck's sake! That just completely changed the pattern! What the fuck are you doing, game?
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Why am I even fucking bothering? Fucking thing sucks. Interesting. That one had a health thing in it. Shit! What? Oh, come on! What did you get stuck on? If I have to start again from the fucking... I was about to fucking say. So he's a one-hit kill. Oh, fuck. Okay, so I'm running to, I'm getting stuck behind that console. I can't run down too far. And why has it put me back on the shotgun? That's not the weapon I had last time. Yeah, can we skip this? I don't need to keep seeing this each time. Touch me. There is no fucking way that touched me. Where's a fucking rocket launcher when I need one? Was there something I needed to do then? I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Nope, he's not on his feet yet. Two heads are better than one. Well, I don't care. Fuck you and your entire face. Was just unfucking acceptable. That entire thing was a fucking trial. No, it wasn't even a trial, it was a chore. Challenges are supposed to be rewarding when you complete them. I don't feel rewarded. I do not feel good about completing that. I feel really fucking pissed off. come here. Maybe ripping your neck out make you feel better. Right, what have you got to say for yourself, Mr. Dead Person? No. It wasn't you. Was it you?
Jericho, are you there? You see, the UJC response team, for the love of the gods, run the other way. I'm on the platform. Headed back to Arkansas.
I am not enjoying this experience. Excuse me, Colony.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Let's break you out for a bit. So, that was a boss fight according to Callisto Protocol. Okay, I feel like it wants me to go up that ladder, so... Yeah, there's nothing up here. Oh, my throat hurts after that. I don't know, maybe you want me to go this way, I don't know. Yeah, that... I mean, this game's been testing my patience a lot, but that was ridiculous. The boss fight, not so much, it was more the... dozens of minions beforehand.
I'm at the colony, where are you?
Alright.
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower, got it.
Okay, so this is where I was supposed to go, so maybe I should go back and see what was up that ladder. There's supposed to be a new game plus version of this coming out at some point. I don't even know if I want to play this again once we're done. Mr. Wang!
No, and they told us. A new life awaits. Yeah, right, man. We're like the same old shit. Look, I promise I'll get you out here real soon. Okay, I miss you.
Ooh, supplies. Don't be a trunk bitch. Thank you.
Nice.
The pristine CPU to... Excellent. Oh. Those to sell. Perfect. Alright. I need to calm down after that. That was too much.
Now they got my whole crew working OT.
I just hope they find whatever it is they're looking for.
Right. She's not confirmed dead. But she obviously is. People who work for UJC tend to, it looks like they have quite short life expectancies. Oh good, more blind ones. But I need a break from this. That last one really tested my nerves. So I'm ending this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'll be Sigma later. This has been Callisto Protocol, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.